PhD allows our lecturing staff to get the opportunity to listen and reflect on various initiatives and practices that other colleges have already embedded within their curriculum and changed their ways of delivering the curriculum in order that students get the best experience they can.
I want to change the way that teaching approaches are delivered in the college here. We want staff to think more about, to reflect on their practice and think how they can do it differently and be more creative.
Loved it. I am enterprise all the way. It's a passion of mine. I've always had businesses, I've always set up businesses, and I just think you can use any area to open up ideas for enterprise.
Yeah, brilliant. It was quite cool because it was quite interactive. It was quite good to discuss in our groups what other areas do, because I was the only person there from the fashion department, so it was quite good to hear what other people do and how their kind of approach to it would be.
I was working with a lot of the people from the learning support department and take it into staff meetings and stuff to look at what would benefit the students or staff.
I found it really, really thought-provoking and very interesting. He made me think about, how I would teach maths in a completely different way.
One of the things I'm hearing a lot of staff saying, just in casual conversation, is things like thought-provoking. If people go away with that, I think that'll be really good. And the challenge is, how do we follow that up?
I found it really good, very informative. A wee bit thought-provoking, away with a few ideas now.
Really enjoyable, and the staff that were involved in really enthusiastic, and everybody that's came away has came out thinking that they could use a lot of the tools developed in the session, backing up their practice.
It was excellent. It's quite engaging delivery and bringing lots of new really interesting ideas.
I think it's excellent. I think it's a great way for tutors to take back to class. I love the idea of always kind of picking up loads of learning and teaching skills and then kind of developing it for the department. And I think that you always need to kind of be innovative whenever you're kind of teaching the students, and anything that all of our lecturers from the department can pick up from each of these and then kind of combine and come up with new ways of kind of getting them excited about learning again, I think that's really beneficial. So yeah, and it's fun.
As a whole, as a college, we need to think about different ways to start looking at our curriculum design, how we deliver learning and teaching in the college. I think this is a great start.